First up here on the News Connect, AIADMK General Counsel has adopted a resolution hinting at J. Jayalalitha's prime ministerial ambitions. Shabir Emma joining us from Chennai with the details. Yes, Shabir.
Well, clearly, the AIADMK General Counsel has adopted a resolution for the first time in which it clearly hints at Jayalalitha's prime ministerial ambition. The resolution goes to say that there have been prime ministerial candidates from Uttar Pradesh, Gujarat, Punjab, Andhra Pradesh, and even Karnataka. And now it's time for a person from Tamil Nadu to lead the nation. So that's the major resolution that has been passed in the AIADMK General Council. And the party workers too have pledged, saying that they will create a situation eventually that will lead to the kind of situation where Jayalalitha will be the person who will be leading the nation.
Right.
So here, this important resolution has been passed, adopted in the AIADMK's Central Council meeting.
Thanks for that, Shabir.